This is called examining the pros and cons of torturing white-collar criminals.